First half of the game, GTI versus Afristan, Premier League showdown. Damn, already starting things up in the corner. Amazing dribbling from everyone from this team. Oof, what a save. Good decision, ref. Touches, gotta warm each other up before they're playing, before they're playing properly. Good touches. What a save, man. Amazing save, man. Potential goal. Hey, coming. Oh, maybe not. Brilliant save. Sacrificing your body like that, you're not only doing it for the match, but you're doing it for your team as well. Right, 3 minutes into the game. Quick reflexes from goalkeeper. Goalkeeper in Afristan. Oh, GTI back on the ball. Making sure everyone gets a turn of the ball. Good strategy. Amazing strategy to get back on the ball right there. He wasn't able to score, but can his teammate? Goalkeeper is on fire. Nearly 5 minutes into the game. It's crazy. Come Great passes from GTI. Showcasing their agility here in their Premier League match. Already back on the ball. Unlucky there. GTI back on the ball. Back on the ball. It's one of the teams from Afristan. Oh, there's some conflict with each other. Good decision, ref. Separating the conflict. Wow, save. Like I said, you're not just doing it for the match, you're doing it for the team. Every single one of these players, every single one of these players contribute a really important role. Oh, 1-0 to CGI. CTI. Oh no, it's GTI, yeah. Let's go. Back on the ball is Afristan. He was showcasing his offense there, but there were just too many defenders. Already back on the ball. Wasted no time. Back in our corner again. Oh, maybe not. The break up. Nice dribbling. Even if you don't communicate to your teammate with your voice, you can communicate through your body. That's the type of bond you need on your team. That's the type of friendship you need to stay on top, especially in Premier League matches like this. Can he score? That was so close, but what a save from Afristan goalkeeper. The ref dealing with more conflict. Oh. Good decision, ref. Oofed.
Give him the first time, boys.
Amazing speed and agility. Back on the corner though. Unlucky there. Still currently 1-0 to GTI. Gotta admire the goalkeeper from Afristan. He is locked in. Great touches from Afristan. Amazing communication. They may not communicate verbally, but they can communicate physically. That's what keeps them on top. See what I said? Logged in. He's been plotting something from the start. Unlucky there from GTI. Aggressive players today, but the ref's still keeping his cool. Unlucky there for Afristan. But back on the balls, GTI. And what a save. Damn. Nice communication. That's how you get the ball. Communication, leadership. And that's how you score as well. 2-0 to GTI. That's what I'm saying, you can't do this solo. You need your whole team on roll with you. Back in the corner, but they don't stay in there for long. Good stuff, man. Amazing thing about these teams, they never stay in the corner for long. Both of these teams are showcasing 110% of their abilities tonight. That's the type of performance they need in Premier League matches. Close one. Nice goal though, but it's still 2-1 to GTI. Amazing goal from Afristan. Nearly 20 minutes into the game. Still 2-1 to GTI. Could Afristan possibly change the score? Maybe. Oof. Unlucky. Ref still keeping his cool. Amazing save. Woofed. Damn, I hope that guy's alright. Nevertheless, it's still playing on. Nice tackle. But Afristans are still on the ball. It wasn't enough to keep them, put them away. Oofed. Nah, he's alright though. potential goal. It's amazing. Amazing effort from both goalkeepers. Back on the ball is Afristan. Potential goal. Woofed. See the power in that kick. Goalkeeper was outnumbered there, but he still tried his best. That's what stopped them from scoring. You gotta respect that. Amazing save. Still playing on. Anybody playing on? Let's go. On the ball is GTI. GTI with amazing offense. But Afristan's firing in at the back with good defense. Too tired to do it. Firing back at them. Let's go.